The Chennai Silks Deepavali latest collection. Let the celebrations begin.
She's acting. Okay. She's super active. She's trying to impress everyone. Kind of stuffs are going around. What do you think about that? What is her nature?
Definitely not. I don't agree with that. That is Sanam. That is a real Sanam. What she is from day 0, 1, 2, 3.
Darshan matter, we all know that and how hard it is, we know that.
Something which we are not able to overcome because it is concerned with not only us, not only for her, it is concerned with our family members, our relatives. We are not answerable to them in any way. The case is going on. But it was very heartbreaking for us. The nomination basis is not very correct. The difficulty they have gone through. So based on that, you cannot go for the elimination.
With whom Sanam will fight often in future in Big Boss? What is your assumption? இந்தியா கிளிப்ஸ் நேயர்களுக்கு வணக்கம். நான் உங்கள் அன்பன். அதாவது உலகமே உற்று நோக்கிக்கிட்டு இருக்கக்கூடிய ஒரு விஷயம் என்ன அப்படின்னு பாத்தீங்கன்னா, பிக் பாஸ். பிக் பாஸ் தான் வந்துட்டு நம்ம வீட்டில் இருக்கக்கூடிய எல்லாருமே அப்படின்னு சொல்ல முடியாது, பெரும்பான்மையா பார்த்துட்டு இருக்கக்கூடிய ஒரு விஷயமா இருக்கு. ஸோ அந்த பிக் பாஸ்ல ரொம்பவே அவங்க சுத்தி எப்பயுமே கான்ட்ரவர்சி இருக்கும்பா அப்படிங்கிற மாதிரியான ஒரு பர்சனாலிட்டி சனம் ஷெட்டி. ஸோ அவங்களுடைய அம்மா நம்ம கூட இருக்கிறாங்க, பாரதி பிரசாத். வணக்கம் மேடம்.
வணக்கம் இந்தியர்களே.
மேடம், ஃபைனலி யூ ஹவ் ஸ்போக்கன் இன் தமிழ். வணக்கம்.
ஓகே, தேங்க் யூ சோ மச்.
வாட் யூ திங்க் அபவுட் த பிக் பாஸ் ஷோ அண்ட் சனம் ஷெட்டி மேடம்?
ஐ ஆம் வெரி ஹாப்பி தட் சனம் இஸ் பார்ட்டிசிபென்ட் இன் திஸ் பிக் பாஸ் சீசன் 4, அண்ட் இட் வாஸ் ஹர் ட்ரீம். She wanted to participate in this show because she wanted to reach out to the people of Tamil Nadu and everyone else.
That is really surprising that she's been telling that Big Boss is my aim. What do you think about that? Why is she telling that Big Boss is the aim? What is the reason behind it?
Yeah, see, that is what. She can reach out to a lot of people and she can experience the reality in life, and she can create her identity in this platform and come out as the true person that she in fact is. That is a platform where she can search for the truth and come out with the truth. That is.
So we heard that in Big Boss 3 itself, she has applied, and finally Darshan, when it came to Darshan or Sanam, she told Darshan, you just go. So what do you think about that?
No, it really doesn't matter whether it was Big Boss 3 or Big Boss 4. Ultimately, I think she needs to utilize whatever opportunity comes to her, and she has to come out as the best in that. So BB4 is definitely a wonderful opportunity for her. That's what I
think. At first, from the day one to till now, one thing which is coming behind her, that is, she's acting. Why she is super active? Why should she's acting?
Okay.
She's super active. She's trying to impress everyone. Like kind of stuffs are going around. What do you think about that? What is her nature?
Definitely not. I don't agree with that. That is Sanam. That is her. That is the real Sanam. What she is from day 0, 1, 2, 3.
So we know personally that she's very very bold and brave. She's facing many of the problems and come along a long way. Personally, what is it?
I'll just tell you a few words about Sanam. Okay, from her childhood, she is a very nice girl, and she is very good and disciplined in her studies. And she is professionally, she is an engineer, a computer engineer, and she's climbed up the ladder by herself on her own with all her efforts and hard work. And she always tries to achieve whatever she wants. And she goes about doing that. And we always support her. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, we came to know that. Okay, fine. Big Boss is a platform where we need to handle a lot of emotional contents.
Yes.
So
yes,
what do you think about that? Can she manage the emotional problems, yes, obstacles, yes, in front of her?
Yes, sir. She is emotional. But I'm sure she's strong enough to, cope with it. And so long as you play the game well, I think you should be able to handle it. And of course, there is a lot of competition.
So can you tell me any one thing which others don't know?
See, she's very genuine and straightforward, and she speaks from her heart. These are her strengths, and she's very frank all the time. She's extremely frank. Sometimes this strength only becomes her weakness. So that is what.
Darshan, matter, we all knows that and how hard it is, we know that. But still, she haven't emotionally blackmailed or something like that. So she got a very good name among the peoples in Tamil Nadu. But still, she got nominated for eviction. So what do you feel about that?
Nominations, somehow I feel the nomination basis is not very correct. Okay, your struggle is not so inspiring. Your struggle is inspiring. I think that is not the basis on which you can eliminate. I seriously feel, not only for Sanam, for anyone else. Each person, whatever difficulty they have gone through, is very big for them. So based on that, you cannot go for the elimination. Because this elimination was based on that particular task. So that way, I feel it is not fair for not only Sanam, for all the other contestants, whoever was eliminated.
She had a lot of failures, even though in Darshan. But she tackles. How do you feel she is tackling every problem and coming up? How do you think about that?
Something which we are not able to overcome, because it is concerned with not only us, not only for her. Is concerned with our family members, our relatives, our caste people and all that. See, we are not answerable to them in any way for some reason, which is not our fault. So for that, okay, she went through a lot of humiliation.
You're still answering for that.
A lot of injustice, but the insult that they did was more than all this. Anyway, the court is just opened and the case is going on. So it was very heartbreaking for us, but I don't want to go into the details.
So now Big Boss started and a long time goal of her has been successfully completed.
Yeah,
hasn't started.
That is her dream.
So how do you feel of that? And who's your favorite contestant in that house? And
I think Ari seems to be interesting. His background is very good. And I think Ari. And who is not good, I think it's too early to say. I think they need time to prove for themselves.
With whom Sanam will fight often in future in Big Boss House? What is your assumption? Sanam misses this person like that.
Oh, well, I don't think she'll fight with anybody, sir. As of now, I feel she will manage to handle everybody.
So one positive message for her. Soon after coming back, she'll be seeing this video. I think she'll be happy for that. And one positive message for her.
So Sanam, we love you all. We miss you and do your best. Just do what your heart tells you is right. Please come out as a winner. Okay.
We'll see. Finally, I would like to end with a case which is happening in Adyar station.
Yes.
She's filed a case and she's manager. So in this time, she went to gone to the Big Boss House. How will she manage? And do you know anything about that?
I think I don't want to go into the details, sir, if you don't mind.
So you will not give content to us?
No, I think right now she is focusing on creating a good identity for herself, for the people, by going into Big Boss. And this subject may not be so important for us or for her at this stage.
Okay. South is a club of many industries, right? But she loved Tamil peoples and Tamil industry. She expressed that in the stage. What is the reason for that?
No, because she was studying at England, and that time she got a small Sri Lankan movie or documentary. I don't know exactly, and that was the first this thing. And when she was there, she got an offer for her first movie, Ambuli. And she came down for that. And after that one movie, she somehow liked it, and so that's how she happened to come to Tamil Nadu. Yeah, and right now she is still continuing.
okay, it's nice time with you. Actually, uh-huh. I have killed English many. Who is her celebrity crush?
Sridevi is her all-time favorite. Kamala Hassan, Rajinikanth, and Vijay.
Super nice. Vijay
I think
fan.
She is fond of all of them. Yeah.
Okay, nice time with you, actually. You have spoken a lot of time.
I just like to conclude, sir, too.
Sure, go ahead.
Okay. Vanakkam. Thank you all Tamil Nadu, Sri Lanka and Malaysia people. Thank you all Sanam's fans for supporting and believing in her. Please continue to support her in all her ventures and continue to make her a big success. Thank you so much.
Thank you. And ரொம்ப நன்றி மக்களை இவ்வளவு தரம் பொறுமையா என்னோட இங்கிலீஷ் ஷாது குடுத்து கேட்டதுக்கு.
நன்றி.
Madam, on behalf of our India Glitz team, we have a warm welcome and warm vaalthukal.
Okay.
You mean best of luck for Sanam's 100 days.
Okay, sir.
Thank you.
Okay, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you for your wishes.